Hello guys, Crypto Guy here, back with another video, and today guys we are going to discuss about an amazing project. So have the MOONDUSA. They have a collection of 8,888 randomly generated NFTs. So their phase one is over, and purchase your MOONDUSA on secondary one right now. Here we have their collection, and designer did a very great work. We have an average of 1 Solana per NFT. What is MOONDUSA? MOONDUSA is a collection of 8,888 generated NFTs. Their magnificent artist Self33 has designed each token to be randomly generated with a unique combination of background, body, outfit, neck accessories, mouth, eyes, and snake hair. Right here we have the moon map. If you scroll off all of this, you can see all the information, and when you scroll down you see all the information right here. First one, Moonseum opens. Moonseum goes live with the rarest MOONDUSA on display and communicate with other community members in their elegant gallery. There is 5 different galleries within the Moonseum, one of one gallery. So Reese Studio, Justin's Offense, Self33's Studio, and Holders Lounge. Holders will be able to enter Justin's Offense and schedule free consultation regarding building credit, businesses funding, digital marketing, and earning passive income. At the second one, we have the MOONDUSA Madness Game Dev. The MOONDUSA Madness game development starts. Play to earn coming soon. Wager your NFTs, eggs, and snakes against your opponent while earning passive income with money community coin. Third one, MOONDUSA holders will receive 3 snake eggs for each MOONDUSA held. The snake eggs will be used for breeding, trading, or wagering inside the MOONDUSA Madness card game. The fourth one has the Moonshop opens. The Moonshop opens. Get beautiful merch such as clothing, posters, pins, stickers, and much more. USD, Solana, and Mooni will be accepted forms of currency. At the fifth one, we have the white paper release. The white paper release explains the whole MOONDUSA ecosystem, such as breeding cycle, MOONDUSA Madness card game, staking, Mooni, community coin, including how everything integrates and operates as one. Now we have the free incubator mint. 24-hour free incubator mint for anyone holding MOONDUSA NFT. Incubator is very important. It will be used to hatch your snake eggs and produce the 2-step in the breeding cycle. At the seventh one, we have the Moonshop NFTs. Moonshop NFT goes live. Purchase eggs, incubators, wearables, add-ons, power-ups for the MOONDUSA Madness game, and plenty of other great items inside the shop for the exchange your MOONDUSA experience. Poster airdrop of beautiful and never before seen pieces containing a variety of MOONDUSA artwork created by the MOONDUSA artist Self33. Now we have the Nick Meetup event. The Nick Meetup event. Come see MOONDUSA take over the big city and have some fun IRL before they kick off phase 2. There will be many giveaways, workshops, networking opportunities, and plenty of cold drinks. There will also be exclusive updates regarding the future plans of the MOONDUSA NFT project. Snake Den goes live. Find all the community members holding a snake of the opposite sex and place both of your snakes in the den to possibly breed more eggs. Depending on your snake breeds and stats, there will be a variety of breeding outcomes, so choose wisely. If you ask me, their roadmap or moon map is a very strong one and interesting one. Right now, let's take a look at the breeding. MOONDUSA holders will receive 2 snake eggs via airdrop for each MOONDUSA they hold. eggs can be either be traded or placed into the incubator to hatch into a male or female snake. Now let's see something about the artist Self 33. 33 is a self-taught freelance graphic artist, designer and animator. Known within the cannabis community since 2012, providing artwork and has had notable collaboration with the likes of Kodak Black, Tommy Kong, to name a few. They have a partnership with Meta Village and Soulclass. Right here we have their Discord page. Right here we have their Twitter page. They almost have 19,000 followers. Don't forget to follow them to reach 20,000 followers. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to buy one of these NFT on the phase 2, and see you next time. Goodbye.